Ta-da!
Wow. Yeah, I don't know what was going on with that. Yeah, I blew out all your eardrums. So, apparently, something is wrong with the wiring in the microphone. It's okay, I'll just go get another one today. Whoa! What a lag spike that was. Alright, I need a few more cotton plants. Remember the good old days when you could just hit E and pick everything up? Yeah, that stopped. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, my microphone apparently messed up. Good thing I have a backup. Well, I don't really have a backup. Oh, I'm just... is letting me use his. But I will have another one, so not a big deal. All right, so... that's a bore. So we need to craft 5 fiber cordages. Okay, which is kind of like a green rope. And then we need to craft a bedroll. I found some insects apparently. Alright, so let's lay this bitch down. Boom. Pick it back up, because that's not where I want it to be. Actually, I guess we could just leave it there, in case something happens. We have to place our personal crafting station, which I guess we get from opening this book. The week before the outbreak began, the hospitals of Ravenhearst were bombarded with overdoses thanks to a new designer drug manufactured by the McKasson cartel that... towers were the first to be locked down. The outlaw bikers MC, screwed over by the McKasson, laid siege to their headquarters. The government called in the military to take control of it and failed, and all hell broke loose. Cool. Okay, so we got our personal crafting station. Boom. We need to craft 5 sharp stones. And 4 more cordage. Okay. And we need to craft a primitive handle, which you use with sticks and cordage, and then a tool head for a stone axe. Okay. Now we need to craft the stone axe. And boom, boom. Okay, there we go. All right. Thanks, Knockout. Appreciate you guys coming in and hanging out. All right, so we got the stone axe. Now we need to gather wood logs, 5 of them, craft 10 wood, and craft 36. So... I guess we just, I think it said we just break that. It goes back into our, yep. I guess we'll just break down these trees. Oh, isn't that cool? So we get tree bark and wood logs. I'm gonna grab some more of these. All right. So, we need to craft wood. So, we need 10 wood. I guess it crafts it in sets of 2. We should make a wood club too, so we can smack the shit out of people. That's always fun, right? And then we need to craft 30 sticks, which would be 50, I guess. Oh, wow. Survival mix. Look, it's trail mix. And we need to craft fiber cordage. We need four. We need to gather one more small stone and then craft five sharp stones. So craft that, grab that. Should be enough. Okay. We need to craft a primitive handle, which means we need to put back down our workbench. Craft a primitive handle and a primitive stone pickaxe. Tool head. So this is really survival. You got to make each piece of everything. It's a little bit different, but kind of cool. All right. All right, so we need to gather lead, coal. Oh, there's people in there. There's iron over here. All right, so there's a few stones here. I'm gonna grab these. I might as well grab the rest, the whole node. And then I'll mark this on the map so we know that there's a node here. We'll do that, and we'll put iron, boom. There we go. So apparently I need to find nitrate powder and lead, but I don't know where the hell I'm going to find that at. But I am grabbing all these stones up because why not? They're right here. I'm going to grab some of this cotton that's here. So we've got stone and we've got some nitrate powder. We need to get some lead. I'm wondering if you get, if they changed it back so you get stuff out of the boulders. Because it looks like I got nitrate powder and I didn't even try to. Yeah, you do. So they changed it so you get stuff out of the boulders again, which is kind of cool. Alright, so we need to grab some more plant fibers. Need to craft 8 tree sap. Oh, look, they had all kind of stuff. Bone fragments. Okay, so we need to go to we need the stupid thing again. Okay, so I guess everything has to be made out of this workbench. Bang, bang, bang. Craft us up some clothes so we're not running around in the nude. Because nobody liked the nude boy. Alright. I did gather wood. Oh, I gotta craft it. Whatever. Then. I already crafted one of those. I gotta recraft it again. So we need to craft arrow shafts, sticks, and stone arrowheads. You don't get a lot of fiber cordage out of anything. Alright. So we need to craft the primitive bow. And actually, while we're here, we're going to need more than two of those. So let's craft as many as we can. And then see how many we have. So we have 16. Right? 16? Mm-hmm. So maybe you do 8? I don't know. I think it comes in sets of 2s. Yeah. There we go. This is a lot. Yes, it is, as you just said. As I said, I'm sorry. My microphone seems to be messed up for some reason, but it's okay. Backups. So, there's an arrow. Right, what do we have to do now? Gather filthy trash bag. Craft a trash bag storage. Okay. So I guess I gotta go around here and find some trash. And I'm encumbered because I have stuff that I don't really need. Grabbing this stone for no reason, but I know there was a trash bag somewhere over here. There was some kind of trash over here. Yeah. Boom. Those are hubcap landmines. Really? No more trash? Having some trouble finding some more trash. I need one more filthy trash bag. Can I loot this? This is a cool skin for a car. Bent nails. Huh. That's what I've always wanted. Isn't that right, Justin? Team. Hey, buddy. How you doing? He died. Looks like there's a trash bag up here. Oh no, they're attracted to the bench. Ow. Alright, we gotta get rid of some of this shit. Ow. Ah, go away. Leave me alone. Where the hell is my health? Did they give me any health? Oh, they did. I have a broken leg. These fuckers are everywhere, man. Leave me alone. I don't want to be your friend. Go skate somewhere. Ah! Go away. Didn't get my ass beat here. I can just feel it. I need to clear off my inventory so I can run again. Place the trash bag storage. Place trash bag. Find storage. There we go. Hey, what happened to my club? What you fuckers get. Yeah. I'll wait. Shit gets intense in this game. There's a lot of roamers. We need to find a hearth. I'm working on starting a base, are you? I think it wants me to make my own base. Make my own base. Alright, let's see. We got 5 nails here. Craft a wood frame. Place the wood frame and upgrade the wood frame. Okay. Aye aye, Captain. So it wants me to gather small stones, which I believe I have in here. And I need to gather coal, which means I need to find another another boulder. Hold on one sec, guys. Alright, so we need to just walk around, I guess, until we find a boulder. Assorted dyes. Looks like there's something over there. What's up, Fran? Alright, we should get some coal out of this. Oh, isn't that some shit? So you need coal to build a campfire and to place it. This is a nice open area right here. Kind of flat. I'd make my base here. Time to read this because I got people coming on my ass. Okay. So I have 5 skill points, and we're going to hurry up and shoot those into Pumble Feet. Okay, not. Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright, so, I mean, I could make the tower right here too, though. I was only going to do like a small little tower build for this, so. Alright, but real quick, let's go into skills while we have some time. So it doesn't look like we have the same skill sets anymore. Okay, blunt weapons. I guess that's what that would be. I can't buy it. Okay. Okay. So I need these nails. I need to pick my class, I guess. I'm gonna pick the blunt class, I guess. Oh, I gotta do it in here. Okay. Die, lady, die. Alright. So. Let's see. How many frames can we make? Not a lot. Damn. I can literally only make 2 frames. That kind of sucks. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. So, apparently, I think, from what I remember, there was... primitive repair kit, which takes fiber cordage. So we need to collect a few more fiber. So we do need to locate the trader, and he is that way. But he's not that far away. Only like 300 meters away. So I guess we'll go see what he wants. But I'm running out of time. It's getting late. We might be staying in that building there. One thought. For now. Yeah, so I don't understand this completely, but I guess you do more damage as you level up. I don't know. I know it's getting late, and we don't have a lot of time. And from what I've heard, this game is rough. Why are you jogging? You're supposed to be walking. Well, I guess this wouldn't be a bad place to have a base. I mean, it is right next to the water. It's close to the trader. There's a town behind me. I'm sure there's a town to the north or south of me, so. Oh, look at that. And we found a very, very high level spear. Alright, listen, nothing's in there. So let's break it, take the ship. I guess we're staying here. And the way that I'm gonna make sure that's okay is by breaking these fucking stairs. Oh my god, get the fuck out of here! Oh no! Oh, we're fucked here. Yeah, we are fucked. Ah! Shit! Oh, look, mines. What the fuck is that?! No! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! No, you die. Place the bed down. Holy fuck, lady! Go away! No, leave me alone. Ow! Oh, shit. That was intense. Jesus Christ. Spawn on my bed. Yeah, I guess. Everybody didn't die. Dude. Who was that close? Well, now I gotta place this down and make a frame, which I don't fucking have. Damn it. Can I lay the logs down? I wonder. Oh my god. They won't leave me. Holy shit! Oh my god! I hope my bedroll's still there. Or did I pick it up like an idiot? Pretty sure I picked it up like an idiot. Damn it! Must walk long way. Wow, they were serious about making this mod difficult, weren't they? Jesus. How far away am I? Well, the trader's right here, so I could go say hi to him real quick, but I'm not going to. I died. How am I still infected? And now they run. This is intense. Leave me alone. I guess they don't run? I don't know. I stupidly did not put my bag down. So, there's that. What the fuck? I don't know. Apparently, that building is fucking radioactive. I don't fucking know. Where am I at now? Oh, back in the same fucking spot I spawned in. This is lovely. I love dying over and over again. Makes me happy. Oh, look, a blood bag. Because that's what I need, you know? Blood. In a bag. It's getting real dark out here. It's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. Mail. Oh, my Lord. Well, good on you, Ravenhearst. You guys fucking put a good mod together. I'll say that. I'm in the ceiling. I don't understand. I climbed the ladder. I made it to the top. All right. We got to change this because I can't deal with this. All right. Where is the freaking... Yeah. Where's the... Is it, my brightness is turned all the way up. I don't see any other way turning up the brightness. I need my stuff though. It's scary when you can't see anything. I just want my stuff. How many times do I gotta die to get my stuff back? No! I just want my stuff. The trader is closed. You'd think they would blow up by now. It's like they're infatuated with my scent. Ha! I'm safe. No! They're so angry! Ow! I don't want to die. Oh! No! Why can't I have that pretty sun? I'm so upset. We might just have to sit here until it gets to daylight. We're gonna hide in this crevice. I mean, I don't know what else to do. I can't see to get my stuff back. So we're gonna have to wait. Wait it out. I mean, that's the only thing I can do. Yeah, guys, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna have to... What the f... Dude, this fucking thing. This fucking... It was like, I will find you. And I'm like, where? What is looking for me? It literally...
Is that 85 miles?
Meters.
Okay. Yeah, it'd be kilometers.
But, dude, everyone just heard that. Like, I'm about to... shit I've ever heard in my life. We will find you. And we will rock you. Watch, there's gonna be some giant creepy thing that comes bolting out of the woods. Yeah, the... He's a boozer. Snoozer. No.
You said we're doing Mick for dinner?
Huh?
You said we're doing Mick for dinner?
Mick? No, I did not. When did I say that? No, I said she got some. I don't know.
Harlan, figure it out. Hey, you're a woman.
Dude. McKinnon. Dude, this is some scary shit. She said, I will never let you leave.
How would you leave?
I'm staying.
All right, bitch, try me.
Fuck that, dude. I have no weapons. All my shit's back in this place. I died. I'm staying. Right here in this crevice. Where I'm safe.
You will find me.
No. She will not find me. It's like a... That doesn't work anymore. Dude, this is some scary shit.
At night.
She said, I will never let you live. Night. Dude, just sit here with these on. And listen. Here. Just listen.
Do it again.
Do it again, bitch. Talk to me. Talk to daddy.
Tell me something dirty.
Talk dirty to me.
Silent night, holy night, I come.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. They must be speaking Morse code.
Oh no, it's almost morning.
Harley. Oh, it's a boozer.
What they're looking for is so hard. I mean, maybe we forgot something at the store. Like, dropped their wallet. They're just trying to return it. You know? That's all that's going on. Harley. Can you stop it?
That's me. I must be the mistress. Glad they noticed.
All right, I heard it. I'm gonna pause.
Sorry, guys. My apologies. All right, so let's figure out what the heck. We got to go all the way back to figure out what in the hell happened here. Because we got screwed up here. All right. Yeah. That did not go the way I wanted it to for the first night, but hey, it is what it is. I don't even know if we're going to be able to get in here to get our stuff, to be honest with you. Man. We got screwed up here. They're very angry. That's a wolf. It seems to be a very big hot spot for zombies. That thing is very pissed off. Go away. Aha. Conk ass. Oh, mother of... Oh, Lord. Hi, friend. Leave me alone. Jesus. I gotta make a new one. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Die, punk asses. Bye, friend. All right, let's go talk to the trader, because we're not going to be able to stay there. We don't have any nails, so we might as well go see the trader. OG, what did you do to get popular that the zombies started following? I don't know, man. This mod hates me. They're not playing around with this mod. I mean, they're like everywhere. Everywhere I turn, there are zombies. Ooh. A weathered bag. Maybe it has a weapon. No, but it has a helmet. And I will be happy to take that helmet. All right. Alright, so this looks like the trader here. I'm guessing. Punk ass. Okay, so. Oh, this is a neat trader. So. What's up with this? Forklift. So I guess the trader can be destroyed? Pretty sure the trader is over there. Yeah.
You come back sometime.
Oh, God. Listen, lady. We don't want what you're selling. I don't have enough money to buy any of this shit. Not even the brass knuckles.
Come back tomorrow. We get new goods daily.
Yeah, I'm not even set up right now, dude. Come on, man. Hit him. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna bleed out. God dang. All right, guys. I'm going to call it here. And we're going to start back off here later. But I am going to call it here. And I think we're going to wait a little bit. And then we're going to go do some COD. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye.